Good morning and welcome to the Civil Air Patrol Introduction to Communications Unit Training. My name is Elías Colón. I am Captain of the Squadron 124, and today we are offering a radio communications workshop in order to qualify and verify that each and every one of our cadet participants know how to work with the radio communications in case of an emergency or any other situation, especially in this season of the year that we are very motivated and that we are very encouraged and affected by the tropical seasons of the Caribbean. It's very important that our cadets understand and dominate and know how to work with the radio communications. So welcome again to the Civil Air Patrol and to the radio communications program.
Buenos días, mi nombre es Masiel Toro. Estamos aquí en el Instituto Tecnológico de San Juan tomando unos cursos sobre ICOR, radiocomunicaciones, y estamos recibiendo unos trainings de la dando la información sobre la importancia de lo que es ICOR, cómo utilizar las radiocomunicaciones y cómo nos sirve de beneficio en un momento de emergencia, ya que los teléfonos y los medios de comunicación que tenemos accesibles en algún momento dejan de funcionar y lo que tenemos son los radios.
Hello, my name is Gabriel. We're at the ICUC training workshop. We are learning how to use radios for communication on emergencies. And this is very important because we have a hurricane coming here. And it's very important to learn how to communicate for when it comes when an emergency happens.
Hi, I'm Second Lieutenant Bruce Norton with the Civil Air Patrol on the Puerto Rico wing. We're here today learning the basics of radio communications. And this is required for cadets as well as the senior members who want to be volunteers with the Civil Air Patrol Emergency Services. The Emergency Services is a great way to help our communities with emergency relief, both in airlift of transport supplies, community services, and search and rescue. The Civil Air Patrol is a wonderful organization for aviation enthusiasts who really want to get involved with your community and volunteer to help their communities in times of need.